Krycek. Alex Krycek.
I don't appreciate being ditched like someone's bad date.
Sorry if I hurt your feelings. This is Alex Krycek. We're working the case together.
Good to meet you.
Too.
The of limb flexion is observed exclusively in burn-related victims.
There was no fire.
And no epidermal burns to indicate as much.
Any theories? Which leaves us with one person who can tell us what happened at Paris Island. I'll be right there, Krycek.
Where are you going?
We're gonna check on another member of the squad, see if he can tell us something about Cole.
Sounds like your new partner's working out.
He's all right. He could use a little more seasoning and some wardrobe advice, but he's a lot more open to extreme possibilities than...
Than I was?
Than I assumed he would be.
Must be nice not having someone questioning your every move.
Mulder. You all right?
Gerardi!
Where is he?
Gerardi's not here.
I saw him. He was...
shouting and waving your gun around. You talk for a second.
I think that Cole possesses the psychic ability to manipulate sounds and images to generate illusions that are so convincing they can kill.
Agent Mulder?
Krycek, what's up?
There's a situation going down. They want you out there right away.
Make sure he gets home safely.
Coffee?
The stars.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah. Did you sleep?
Didn't.
The U.S. Department of Transportation estimates that over 190,000 fatal car crashes every year are caused by sleepiness.
Did they estimate how many people are put to sleep listening to their statistics?
Alex. Alex, where are your car keys?
That's for your partner. This is for me.
And this is for my father.
I didn't kill your father.
Now you tell me.
Well, why don't you go to the bathroom and clean yourself off? If you're not out of there in 3 minutes, I'm coming in there to kill you.
She had enough trouble adapting. You're an invertebrate scum sucker whose moral dipstick's about 2 drops short of bone dry.
I love this country.
Out of here like nothing happened. God. If he speaks to us, you say nothing.
Stupid ass haircut.
I got news for you, Mulder.
Where have you been?
Making travel arrangements.
To go where?
Follow the pouch.
You're gonna keep me in the dark. Yeah. What'd you say to me?
What?
You called me a bad name.
Gerardi! Obscura! Montag di Grosse!
You speak Russian, Krycek?
My parents were Cold War immigrants. What's it to you?
I think somebody found that evidence. And the explanation is something that nobody ever dreamed of.
They were questioning me. Trying to get me to confess.
To what?
To being a spy.
How'd you tell them?
That we were stupid Americans. Lost in the woods. Mulder, you're gonna need me in here.
Фрэнк.
Не волнуйся. Все будет нормально.
You must be losing him, Mulder. I can beat you with one hand.
Isn't that how you like to beat yourself? If those are my last words, I can do better.
I'm not here to kill you, Mulder. I'm here to help you.
Hey, thanks.
You know, if it wasn't in my best interest, I would just as soon squeeze this trigger.
What's stopping you? Just because you stick a gun in my chest, I'm supposed to believe you're my friend?
Get up.
Sitting here in the dark.
Thinking.
Thinking about what?
Well, the usual. Destiny, fate, how to throw a curveball. The inextricable relationships in our lives that are neither accidental nor somehow in our control either.
Get out of the car. Doesn't seem fair now. Doesn't seem right. Coming out of this.
What do you know about fair or right, Krycek? You're a coward.
I could have killed you so many times, Molly. You gotta know that. I'm the one who kept you alive. I was praying you'd win somehow.
And there really is no God.
You think I'm bad? I'm a killer. We wanted the same thing, brother. That's what you don't understand. The tragedy is that you wouldn't let it go. That's why I have to do this.
You want to kill me, Alex. Kill me. Just don't insult me trying to make me understand.
I asked you a question. I need an answer. No.
Being gay wasn't his only secret.